Welcome back to a brand new Coffee Tech Break with Jan, your place to be for the latest and greatest on the Poly products, tips and tricks, unboxing and everything you can think of around the Poly products. Today, I wanted to show you what is inside the box of the Studio X70. And so what is coming along with the X70, and I want to hook it up to a table stand. So by default, it comes shipped with a wall mount to make sure it's set against the wall. And so you got those pulse reflex ports on the back, which can really reverb against the wall. But also there's a table stand in case that's easier to use that in the meeting room. I have that also available here. So I show you how to hook up the table stand to the back of a Studio X70. Now, first off, when you receive the X70, what is important in the bases is remove the plastic. As you can see here, there's by default going along a piece of plastic to protect the camera. So make sure that you absolutely remove this piece of plastic, so you got the right quality of the camera. And then you got now all available to use that in your meeting room. Now, what comes along with the Studio E70? Yeah, let me show you. So we have, for example, power supply. Power supply, 12 volt, 5 ampere, coming along with the Studio X70. Of course, we have a Euro cable. I got it right here, the Euro cable. And of course, I'm in Europe. So I got here the Euro cable. So this also comes along, depending on your country. Now, also, not to forget two HDMI connectors, because it's a dual screen system. So you will also receive two HDMI cables to hook it up to a dual screen setup. Really important. And lastly, what we have is a network cable. Comes along 4.5 meters, 515 feet, and comes along in this package. Now, that is concerning cabling, power, etc. What also comes along is this bracket. This is the universal bracket, which we need to hook up to the back of the Studio X70. Why that's important? Because then you can hook up the wall mount, or in case you got the table stand, you can hook up the table stand. Now, let me show you that on the back of this device and how that works. So as I showed you earlier in my video, on the back side, you see here that it has space for the plate. Now, this is just really a matter of getting some tools, and then you hook up this plate to the back of the Studio X70. Now, let me do that. Here you go. So we have now the plate here connected here to the back of the X70. So this makes it possible to hook it up now to the wall mount if needed there, or you can hook it up to a table stand. So table stand, you can order that separately. It's a separate box which you receive, which will include the table stand for the X70. I will put the SKU in the comments, and it looks just like this, very easily. Now, what you need to do, you just take the X70 up, put here the table stand, and just so when it slide in, and you see the screws here available, so there's a number of screws coming along with the table stand there. So make sure we put this to the back and connect the table stand. Now make sure it's all tied up here to the back. I think it takes around 5 to 10 minutes, and you're ready to go. So now we got the table stand connected here to the X70, and what you will see is that it's very flexible, so you can really adjust, depending on the height of the camera, you can really adjust that to your own needs. And that concludes the unboxing and connecting a table stand to the Studio X70. Hopefully you enjoyed it. It was just a short video, which probably took you one coffee today. And well, I'm already looking forward to the next video.